अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। If A vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus 5j unit vector plus 3k unit vector, B vector is equal to 3i unit vector plus 3j unit vector plus 6k unit vector, and C vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus 7j unit vector plus 4k unit vector, then find A vector minus B vector cross C vector minus A vector and its magnitude solution. Here A vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus 5j unit vector plus 3k unit vector. B vector is equal to 3i unit vector plus 3j unit vector plus 6k unit vector. C vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus 7j unit vector plus 4k unit vector. Therefore, first we calculate A vector minus B vector equal to A vector 2i unit vector plus 5j unit vector plus 3k unit vector minus B vector 3i unit vector plus 3j unit vector plus 6k unit vector equal to 2 minus 3 minus 1, that is minus I unit vector, plus 5 minus 3, 2, 2j unit vector, plus 3 minus 6, minus 3, k unit vector. Note it. Similarly, C vector minus A vector equal to 0 I unit vector plus 2j unit vector plus k unit vector. Now, A vector minus B vector cross C vector minus A vector equal to in determinant form, expanding it, 2 plus 6 I unit vector minus minus 1 minus 0 j unit vector plus minus 2 minus 0 k unit vector. This is equal to 8 I unit vector plus j unit vector minus 2 k unit vector. Answer, its magnitude equal to 8 square 64 plus 1 square 1 plus minus 2 square 4 under root equal to 69 under root.